Hooray! Thumbs up. Hey guys, how's your evening going? Oh, I made it. I made it to stream time. That is the best. I survived my day. I got here. I'm alive. Everyone else is alive, and I'm alive. We're all good. Well, not everyone in the whole world. I'm sure some people didn't make it, but not anyone I personally knew, so it's okay. Was a weird tangent. I'm on a tangent, guys. It's a tangent kind of night. I hope you're set up for that. So, I'm gonna have an M&M while I try and explain to you what's going on in Syberia 2. Last time on Syberia 2. Oh no! Okay, so Oscar was cannibalized by Hans. Literally, we used Oscar's heart to save Hans, and now Hans has kind of like a metal suit supporting him. It's kind of horrific since I really liked Oscar a whole lot better than Hans. So we traveled into Hans's dream and had a terrible, terrible puzzle with the clock that was really frustrating. It took me longer than I'm supposed to. And now we're on the mammoth ship that basically is floating us through to Siberia. But we've run aground, Captain. We've been shipwrecked on some other ice. The penguins are there, but I thought penguins weren't on this pole, so I'm very confused what's happening. But I did find an anchor, which why we're anchored to it, I don't know. But you know, Hans is as usual, not helpful. Not helpful at all. As far as I can tell, my hosting alert's still not working, but the test is working, so if you host me, I'll hit that. All right, guys. Here we go again on that ro on our own. Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a blah 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 blah, walk alone. All right, so here we go. Please tell me if anything's off, like the video or the sound. All right, so actually, let's check this out. Braxton! How are you, Braxton? How was your day today? It was really good. Oh, we can talk to
Are
Hans.
you okay, Hans?
Yes, Kate Walker. We must be quick.
As soon as I can free the Ark, we'll be on our way.
I don't feel good about Hans anymore. Yay! All right, let's go. Let me just check downstairs and make sure I didn't forget anything. Gosh, the pause, the turn, and the slow run. Go down the hatch. Now, for a ship that's really old, it looks suspiciously like a pirate ship. Like, this ship is thousands. Look at this. It's very galleon-y. Hey, Yuki!
The Yuki slept throughout the trip.
Your day was meh. I'm lucky to. I made it through my day. My day was. I'm not digging the holiday season this year, buddy. I am not into it for whatever reason. And so it is a slog, but I made it through my day today. Look, like this looks very uncomfortable. You did. Braxton tamed a Bloodfang saber-toothed tiger. That sounds like a very good use of your time. That sounds pretty awesome. Why do they call it a Bloodfang? Its fangs red? Oh no! Am I dropping frames? I'm dropping frames! Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. You can still hear me. I just turned off video because I'm messing with some stuff. So for some reason, my internet has decided to slow down. And, I don't know why. And I'm going to. Like, nope, that's not it. I'm going to shut off some of the things I normally have up. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you for telling me, Braxton. I don't like that. Right, hang on. There's something that doesn't want me to. Well, that's frustrating. This is really exciting. You just checked, Braxton says he just checked another stream to see if it was me. All right, let me just fix a couple more things. Yeah, it's not on my end, definitely, because I can see it in OBS. It says I've dropped 7,314 frames. That's a lot of frames. Okay. Dang it, guys. All right, let me see if I shut this off if it helps. My internet has been great, and then now all of a sudden, I don't know if it's... It doesn't make any sense that the holiday season, those people are... Braxton says, forgive me, Jen, for laying eyes on another streamer. All right, does that help? Let me check my stream speed here. All right, let me get out of that. Dang it. All right, it's being a jerk. I don't know why. All right, let me see if this is better. Braxton says, I think some of it might be Twitch. It didn't let me connect today, and I tried several times. Really? That sucks. All right, let's see if I can pet Yuki.
Slept throughout the trip.
How does it look now, guys? Because I can't tell. It looks like it's in green. Okay. That's a good question, Braxton. Let me check, see what I'm uploading at. It looks like, I mean, okay, cancel. I don't want to, it's fairly low, Braxton. Yeah, I'm at 720. So it's not a high resolution. I don't know. Tell me if it's correct. OBS says it's in green again, and it doesn't look like I've dropped frames since I shut off all my other stuff. It's just, my internet was significantly faster, and then all of a sudden it slowed up. I noticed that last night. Oh boy, you had to put it at 1080 before allowing me to upload. Interesting. No, Twitch would let me upload just fine, so I don't know why. I don't know. Is it skipping frames now? Like, Kate's always gonna look super awkward when she walks, but is she like, can you see me and hear me okay? Braxton, can you see me? Braxton, can you hear me? That was the worst movie. Sorry, I didn't like Yentl. Forgive me. Alright, so there was nothing on the boat that could help us. Actually, can we go down here? Okay, does it look okay though now, Brax, though? Oh, I didn't want to take... Wow! I thought that's just an elevator. Somehow that fixed your issue. They mess with stuff and they don't really tell anybody. Oh, hi, Colonel SideQuest. Good to see you, Colonel SideQuest says. Seems smooth to me, by the way. Okay. Well, my OBS did say, look at these whales. Look at all these. I don't think we should be. Look at all these whales die, man. It seems better. I probably should talk to my internet provider. Not that they'll do anything. Thanks for the host, Matt McGrath. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. Thank you. I'm not shutting up, Matt. Not shutting up. Hi, Matt. Matt, tell you how much vitamin D you take and how often. Talk to your doctor, Matt. I'm not your doctor. All right. Thanks for the host, Braxton. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. This is kind of cool looking, but at the same time, thank you. I feel like there's something. I just don't want to get in a situation. Talk to your doctor. I'm not your doctor. It hosted for me. It says it hosted, Braxton. Hi, Vanitool. Why is Jen looking around the host notification? I don't know. What is going on in Syberia? We've run aground. These are huge whale skeletons. Hi, Milan Brozine! Braxton. He did not. You know he did not. Look, is that a narwhal? Like a narwhal horn? That's cool. Oh, well. Thanks. We have a narwhal tusk. That's pretty cool. A unicorn horn and like lots of dead fish. Been told the context of this scene implies penguins are victorious over the dinosaurs Vanatool. Nat, I will gladly talk to you about vitamin supplements later, but I'm not talking about vitamin supplements during treatment. Also, call your stinking doctor. Yeah, they basically took out all these whales. Yeah, but if you really watch Vanna, basically she put it in her bra. So she took a huge unicorn horn and just put it in her bra somehow. Hi, Cheddar Man! Matt. You are being ridiculous. I know you called your doctor. I'm not. I just want to play a game, Matt. I don't want to talk about vitamins. I don't know. I'm afraid that Matt means actual vitamin D. Matt, I don't know. Oh gosh. Colonel Cyrus Jen, just pick a number between 1 and 1 billion and random unit. Well, I don't want to kill him. Hold up. I almost said kill him with vitamin D, and now Braxton makes it sound terrible. Alright, what else are we supposed to find in here? Stupid. Hi, Evelyn! Hey, 4242, she can stick things anywhere because magic. Alright. Let's see how we got off the stinking thing. Oh, wow. Hi, Mr. Oh, this stupid thing. You took 1,000 of D3 a day. There you go, Braxton. Alright, so she can't lift anything. Can we talk to the penguins? Hello, Mr. Poplos Penguins. Exactly. That's how it always is, Braxton. Welcome to weird conversations and stories, my child. Alright, game, are you telling me that I'm supposed to use a narwhal tusk on this? Because that seems dumb. But I will use this beautiful narwhal tusk, which I'd rather, like, I don't know what I would do with it. We're gonna break it, guys! Dang it! I do not want to. I don't understand how our anchor got put out anyway.
We can leave now.
Well, thank you. Do we still have the narwhal tusk? We do. Alright. What is she? Why is she? What is that? What is happening?
And get riddance to you, Kate Walker. Bah! What's that? Oh no! Bleeding boat stuck.
Wait, this guy's back? How is he even here? Isn't he? Didn't we hit him with the train? What was that? Didn't we hit that guy with the train? He's dead. Wait, are we stuck again? How do we... Wait. I thought we fixed this. You mean soup, Braxton? What kind of soup? I mean chicken and noodle soup either. Okay, so wait a minute. It's not here anymore. Where is it? Yeah, I got it. I just don't remember how much I take off the top of my head, and I'm not going to get up and go look at the bottle. Colonel Psycho says, Google tells me narwhal tusks around 10 kilograms, grow up to 3 meters long. Wow, that's huge. 42 says the polar bear's liver contains enough vitamin E to kill a man who eats it. Wow. Wow, I guess you wouldn't eat the liver? I don't know. So here's the cord. Where's the actual... I'm confused. I'm really confused. Why? We freed it, right? And then we saw the weird English-Russian guy, because he's supposed to be Russian, but he speaks with an English accent, like a Cockney accent. And, where'd it go? We freed it from here. The penguins are gone. I'm kind of worried these are man-eating penguins, actually. They seem to be hovering rather ominously. Alright. Let's get back on the stinging boat and deal with the limey. Actually, I don't know if that's a derogatory term. I probably shouldn't have used it if I didn't know what it was. This is how you get yourselves in trouble on the internet! Alright, so... What are you doing, you jerk? He took our elevator. How is he even here, guys? We left him back at the mainland. We hit him with a train. Why isn't he dead? Die, you jerk, die. Dang it. What are we supposed to do now? All right, let's just lay down and die with the whales. It seems like a good idea. 42 internet, serious business. It is. Can we walk over here now that the penguins are gone? Oh, we can. They're over. Look how ominous they are, guys. Colonel Cyclist says, I love the line. What is he doing here? We hit him with the train. It's a legitimate line. We literally did hit him with the train. I don't know if you're here for that or not, but we hit him with the train. Hi, penguins. Can you help me? They're as tall. Guys, are penguins really this tall? Like, emperor penguins? Look how tall they are. Why does it have a door open in the side, guys? Beware the killer penguins of doom. This is not an action to go look. It shouldn't be. Oh, you missed that. That was not yesterday. Today's Monday. That was Thursday, so it was a while ago. But yeah, we literally hit him with the train. Okay, so I guess that's the other door to get in. But guys, Game, how would the boat float and get us this far if there's a huge door on the side that's loose and just flapping in the... Never mind. There's magic mammoths, we're fine. Just magic everything. Just everything is magic. Everything is magic. It's like, Jitterman says, I'm not sure. I don't know if I've ever seen a penguin next to a human, right? I don't think I have either. You just kind of always see them, and they look relatively small, but it's the Arctic. 42 says, you are near the ancestral home of the old ones, or she is short. Well, she might be short as well. I don't know how tall she is either. She's got these really tall boots. Okay, so she's got... There's a door on the side at water level. Obviously, we're not going to swim for it, because that would be dumb. Colonel says that boat just has a really good pump to get that water out. Better be pretty good. Okay, so... Did he get here by boat? Like, are we gonna find a little raft of his? Or a little tugboat? Or what? Like, how did he get here? Was he, like, hiding on the ship the whole time? Oh, they're 4 feet tall? Well, yeah, I guess they would be the... That makes them seem very menacing. Like, that they're that tall. Birds that are that tall are scary. Like, ostriches are actually scary in real life. Yeah, this is the wrong... They're not supposed to be here. Right, Chatterman, they're from the Arctic. This is not the Arctic. We're, like, at the South Pole. Or what? I don't understand how they're here. I don't understand what we're supposed to... And why is that Russian guy who speaks with a Cockney accent here? I don't understand, guys. Is the stream looking okay for you, Brax, by the way, if you're still here? I just make sure we fixed it. Whatever the problem was. Also, if you guys didn't know, my Twitter poll's finished, and we're playing Knights of the Old Republic next. Yes. Which is a little bit of a departure from what I normally do, although it still is a puzzle game. To me. German penguins go home. How are they here? Okay, so here's this... We can't talk to him. We go further down here. Like, can we climb... Like, look at this. This looks fairly climbable. Can we climb across the side of the ship and, like, reach down and get there? There's handholds everywhere. Literally, she's... The crazy thing about this guy is she doesn't really even need the elevator. Look. Climb here, climb here, climb here, climb here. Get up. It's not that hard. Okay, let's go back over here. There must be something over there where she could actually see the boat. The side of the boat. Or she went like this very dramatically. Yeah, that's what I thought. Side quest. Emperor Penguins are only in Antarctica. I mean, I guess this is a magical place where magical things happen, where magic and magic happens. And more magic. But it's a little irritating. Aww, I'm sad, Cheddar Man. But I understand that. I've sat them out before. The penguin's gone now? Girl's side quest. The internet said it, so it must be true. Alright, well... These penguins are kind of jerks, like... Okay, so we can see over here, right? It's Popeye the Sailor Man! Hi, moron! Lawrence is lame, Twitch lame. I've had your channel open since 9:30. But Twitch decided not to actually load your video when you went live. Lame. Also, hi, how are you? Hi, Morley. Yes, Twitch was being lame earlier. OBS was not interacting well with it, that's all I have to say. It could be my internet, though, too. Dang it! Well, the nice thing about Knights of the Republic is there's not just one right way to play it. Because you can be light side, dark side, or a combination of the two. Guess what side I'm gonna be? We'll see. I partially played that game a long time ago. The Papa the Sailor Man's, because look at her, she's like, ooh, I don't know, she just looked like she was being sailorish. I don't know, Braxton. Why? Alright, so the penguins aren't moving, they like it there. What else is here? It's literally like March of the Penguins. I mean, that's right. If Emperor Penguins are about 4 foot tall, I mean, she's actually extremely tall then. Because that... I love Dr. Worm. 4242. I can't quite sing it right, but it's like, I'm Dr. Worm. I'm not a real doctor, but I am a real worm. And that I like that song. I love Blood, They Might Be Giants. Particle Man, Particle Man. Come on! I love Star Wars, Braxton. Yeah, I haven't played too many games. Alright, sorry, I'm just like... It's frozen. Are these egg? Where are their parents? These are gonna freeze in like a second. We can't pick them up? Look, there's sad little eggs.
Hey, you there.
Wait, this makes no flippin' sense. Why did we... Like, I did it because the game let me do it, but why would we put a Matryoshka doll in there with the eggs? Why did we yell and say hey at penguins? What is even going on? Morin says, take them, make breakfast. The nice thing about KOTOR is it's kind of turn-based combat, so... Why did we need them to come over here? And why did they take our Matryoshka doll? And this is not how they sit on eggs. I expect them to fix these problems. SideQuest says, just have a seat on the nest to keep them warm. I don't understand what I just did. Like, I did that because it let me do that, but that doesn't mean I know why we did that. Yeah, are they hyper-intelligent penguins? So I said, hey! I put a matryoshka doll next to your eggs! You know what that means! Because I don't know what that means. Okay, I can do something here. Because it went to like
whoa, thin ice. Whoa, thin ice.
Listen to her. Whoa! I need to do a robot whoa, with eye quotes on
thin ice.
I would like that quote because it's very like, whoa! My balance says you put your baby with theirs, so maybe they're welcoming you to the flock? Maybe. Turkey bean soup. Wait. Alright, game. Whatever. Look how squinty she is. She's so very squinty. Well, I did. Okay, I'm just gonna save it because this seems so crazy to me. Just to make sure. Apparently, I needed to make an ice raft, but I did not know that that's
so
what I was supposed to do.
So that's what was blocking the gate.
Oh, that's why the gate was open, because that was blocking it. You know what, Cheddar Man? You might be right. But, I'll have to play to see. I remember it from when I played it being very turn-based, but you might be right. I haven't played it in a long time. I don't think I ever beat it. Ivelin's is hybrid, and I trust Ivelin to be right. I do like your soup. Well, why would I say that? That sounds like such a weird thing to say. I do like turkey bean soup. Braxton! Okay. So I don't know what we just did with that, but we just did something with it. Thanks, Morwen. That certainly made it less creepy. Alright, so...
What on earth does that do?
I don't know, but
no,
we're gonna...
That doesn't work.
We need to move this over here, maybe? Braxton Wise! Don't put the surprise face on there. You know for sure you set me up for this. It's too easy, too. Alright, what else can we find in here? Oh boy, Hans is looking really bad, guys, since he's become a cyborg. Can I just say that?
Hans, are you okay?
I'm okay. Okay.
Are you hurt?
He forced me to come down this way. That's all.
We're going to take care of him.
We're going to take care of him? Haha, Morwen, what? Yeah. Alright. Yuki, are you going to do anything?
Yuki slept throughout the trip.
He's not going to do anything helpful. Alright, so we need...
I should have known. Ivan was stowed away here.
Yeah, how is Ivan stowed away here, though? I'm just gonna blame you, Braxton. Is that okay? Sherman says, well, Baldur's Gate, you can set to pause automatically when certain things happen, so it's basically as turn-based as you want it to be. I have no idea, actually. I remember it being super turn-based, but I trust Ivelin to be right about that.
That looks like it was designed to stop the Ark.
Are you kidding me, Kate? It's an anchor. We literally just chipped it out of the ice because it was stopping the Ark. What did you think it was? Oh.
That looks like it was designed.
Right,
this is
my fault for not immediately recognizing the trap that was. All right. So, wait, what did she say when I did this?
That looks like it was designed.
Oh, not that. You said something else. Oh, what's that? ivory hook now. I don't know. Can we use it for this? No. Okay, good. At least they... Well, I would have been sad if they're like, just put this over here.
That looks like it was designed to stop the Ark.
Why is frenemies never used with men? Do men only have enemies or friends? You're either an enemy or a friend? Why is there no frenemies used with men? I want to know. Alright, so... We can't get out of this room. I didn't realize this room was locked, apparently. I thought there was a whole other part to the room, but apparently not. Now, let's go see if we can use this on the other part. It was definitely a preteen term. Probably designed by the Disney company. Alright, so now we have a ivory hook. What can we use it for? Let's go up here and see if we use it in here. Okay, so that looks like something you would use an ivory hook on. Okay.
I'm not going back out on that ice.
I'm not going back there on that ice. I'm done with that. So some of the ways the voice actress interprets these lines is really interesting and makes me wonder, like, what they told her.
Ah, rotten mechanics. How's it supposed to work? No, no, no.
Out of the question to tackle him straight on. I've got to find some trick to head him off.
Well, good to know. I'm really sad we used the Matryoshka doll for that because I thought it was going to be more important. And we just used it for that. For a substitute egg. I'm very confused about this.
That looks like it was designed to stop the Ark.
No kidding. What can we do in here? Took the ivory hook, but there's other stuff. Yeah, I know it's designed to stop the Ark, but, like, what are we supposed to do?
That looks like it was designed to stop the Ark.
Oh, were we supposed to press that lever? Just clobber him with the narwhal tusk side quest. I'd gladly do that, but Kate can apparently... No, we don't have... We lost it! Bryson says, You missed Yoda teen. He's right over here, isn't he? Alright, can we pull this? Oh, that's what we're supposed to do. Ooh, well, he's dead. Just basically stranded him on to an icy death. This isn't really a funny scene, guys. Oh, he's getting pecked to death. Oh gosh. He's gonna get murdered by the penguins. Braxton says, this is not the Yoda teen I know. I know, because he combined with Oscar. It's very sad. Sidequest says, he survived a train. I'm sure he'll survive this no problem. I'm really unclear as to why he even stowed aboard, like... Lawrence's best villain death ever. I know! That was confusing, says Bimplunk. Sidequest says, OMG, they really are the killer penguins of doom. They are! And it's the end of the game, right, guys? Maybe, I don't know. What is this? Actually, I think there's more to the game, but... Okay, well... Let's save it. Braxton says, yes, death by penguin. Did you have the bingo card that had that on there, Braxton? Killed by penguins. Wait, why could- okay. Well, we didn't follow him. I don't know why. This island's really kind of tropical. I wasn't aware mammoths needed a tropical paradise. Yodadine? Who is this? Old, wizened person. On this, like, I don't understand what just happened. But their head is just sitting there, and I don't think it would mummify if it's like this moist. I think it would just be a skeleton. Sorry, I'm just spam clicking because this game's such a jerk about things you can manipulate when you don't realize it. So that's it. We basically, oh no, we can do something with it. What is that? What did she just put in her? Okay, so. A Yukol medallion. Okay. This should be super cool. Wait a minute, what else do I have in here? Plan of the train. Okay, okay, so interesting. I love that she's not shocked. I mean, she's slightly shocked, but not shocked at all. It's like, oh, someone's head fell off. I'm gonna take their necklace. Fine. And I clicked on that body like 30 times to get it to admit that there's something I needed there, too. She goes down the steps. Okay, oh, she's over here. I'm like, where did she go? Come on, awkward lope over here. It's fine. Awkward lope! Awkward lope lope! Stone plate, stone plate. This looks promising for a puzzle later. Okay. There's nowhere else to explore here. The only place we can go is just back to where we came from. That seems not great. Okay. So we can go down there. This is back to the ship. Everything's so foggy. That seems like a weird... Someone worked really hard on that. Alright, so... Now will Yuki come with us? Oh, Yuki's gone. Well, thanks, Yuki, for not being here. I was really hopeful. Are we supposed to go stop the... Did you guys hear that in the background? Sounds like an old guy getting freaking out. I was really hoping that they would have something different, but, or that I was supposed to do, like, the reason why they told me to do this is I was supposed to do this, but I guess not. Oh, there's Yuki.
The Yuki slept throughout the trip.
Why is he over here now? Is he making those terrified old men noises? Because that sounds... I don't think I like that. Psychos, this old guy freaking out? Nope, I don't hear anything like that. It's a typical video game sound when they feel like they have to make old people make a sound. It's like, oh! It's sort of weird. You'd think it was a baby, but it's the register's too low to be a baby sound. Alright. So... I do not want this to take longer because of poor navigation on the game's part. Alright, so we already came over here. Where else can we go? Is there someplace we can go over here? Can we go behind this rock? Nope. Can we go up these steps? Like, we should be able to. Can we look over this way? Kate, you're kidding. No, we're not going that way. Go over here. Freak out! Le freak, c'est chic. Freak out! Alright, so... What was that? Wait. No, I was already there. Alright, so... looks like there's all these places to go, and we can't go anywhere. Apparently. Okay. Can we go here? Oh, well, maybe here. Nope! See, that's the trap they got me into last time. I want to go over here. This looks like a thing, doesn't it, guys? This looks... Okay, so here's... We can go here. But see, no. That's very aggravating. So there's, like, one that's, like, straight back here. You didn't know it was French, Biff-clunk. Oh, well, that... No, that's fine, Biff-clunk, you didn't know it was French. I can't believe this... They wouldn't... Okay, never mind. Poor navigation. Fine. Okay. Hey, Hans.
Hans, we're there.
Siberia.
And the mammoths?
Further on, behind the fields of blue grass.
Let's go.
It's not an easy thing, but we will manage, Kate. Be patient.
Sure.
Oh, dang it. There's no more of these cages. Warren says, how much of this game do you have to play to realize it's poorly mapped? Well, I know it's poorly mapped, but this area was particularly poorly mapped. Okay, so look, we've got a Yuki cage, because we know that from the stupid sled incident. So we're gonna need him to come with us, but he seems depressed, so I don't think he will. Why wouldn't they just let us take Yuki with us if we already knew? We've got some stone plates. Can we use this on anything? Boom clunky nose around the abbey. Yeah, it's not, oh wait, what was that? Hey, okay, so here's something. Just a jerk. They're just a jerk to put that all the way down there. I couldn't even tell that was anything, guys. Get in, Kate. Power this puppy.
Behind this gate lies the Mammoth's plains, Kate.
It's just a gate, after all. Just got to find the key to the mechanism.
We have it already. It's probably the necklace we got that lets us know some sort of code with the things. We just have to figure it out. Also, we need to use this to kind of run it.
Do you know how to work the gate mechanism, Kate?
Well, it's a Yukel mechanism, I guess.
Kate, the Mammoths are just on the other side of the gate. Can you open it?
Why is he...
Okay, I've just got to find out how.
Oscar and Timmy speaks a lot more clearly. Like, he's not... His speech isn't as difficult. Alright, obviously we gotta go get Yuki to throw him in this very humane, I'm sure, cage. And not at all a hamster death wheel that's torturous for him to use to open the gate. And I'm sure there's some sort of key thing with whatever I picked up. But let's go get Yuki, because this game does not believe in rewarding you for figuring something out early. Like, I thought, why can't we just take Yuki with us? We should have just been able to bring Yuki and been like, oh, he just goes in there. But they're like, that's part of the puzzle. It's not. You already showed us how that works. That's not a puzzle. The first time we saw it, yeah, maybe it was a puzzle. But not the second time we see the same thing. We know exactly what that cage means. It means we're going to torture our friend here. I hope the Ivan's not back. I swam here. Morwen says, game developers, we need a lever at the base of the cage. Artists, that will ruin the aesthetic I developed. Let me just make it look like a shadow. Exactly. It'll look so beautiful that way. Come here, Yuki.
Nothing to be done. The Yuki's too sound asleep.
What do you mean? Chairman says we need a rage glass. We do. Game developer says more. Yes, that will add a level of challenge I had not thought of, but we'll claim credit for later on. Alright, we need to wake him up or feed him or something. He's still sleeping?
A hibernating Yuki. There's got to be some way to wake him up.
Oh, let's check our dumb book. Our book on Yukis. Oh. Let's see. Yuki's related to both seals and dogs. In the wild, the Yuki lives in riverbanks. It's easy capture for the trapper as its gluttony is well documented. In winter, it gorges itself on orange salmon, a prey that often has to share in the wild with a fierce Siberian bear, another creature very partial to the fish. Once tamed, the Yuki is an affectionate but whimsical animal. It resists all form of discipline training, and only if there are no dogs available, is used to pull sleds. Certain Arctic people, however, seem to have a better master of the secret. Okay. Okay. Oh, we saw this lady. Oh, this is a lemming. Alright, Morwen was right when she said it was lemming the other night. It wasn't a rat, it was a lemming. Oh, well, I guess I should have realized there's a clue to what I was supposed to do in this book, but I read over it. I don't know. Okay. We're just gonna slowly... Scarlet bramble, bluegrass. Oh. When fall arrives, the odor of its flowers is so strong that it is known to awaken hibernating Yuki. Pimplunk says, Sherlock didn't have every answer handed on a silver platter. That's true. That's very true. Alright, so we need to get some bluegrass to wake up Yuki. Okay. That we already did the Scarlet Bramble thing. Morwen, you have the entire game written out in a book, Failfish. Not the whole game, but there's the legends are in there, yeah. Alright, so we have to go. It gives a lot of information about plants and animals. It doesn't tell me what to do all the time. I just didn't realize. I read through it when I first got it in the monastery, but then I didn't connect the two, which is my fault. Alright, so how do we get the stinking bluegrass? That blue Kentucky grass. Where, Kate, where are you going? You're just, I need you to go someplace. Alright, I don't see. That's true. I'm following the legends throughout the entire game, Mormon, you're right. Okay, where? I don't know. Are they telling us we have to get the gate open to get the bluegrass out? Wait, hang on. I'm just watching for this little thing to go into its weird little half circle. Morwen says, well, first you have to drive west. Okay. Let's go up here. Because it's past the bluegrass in the... Oh! Is this bluegrass right here? Actually, I'm angry if I'm not, because it looks just like the picture. Okay. Actually, that makes me nervous that I just found a stone plate there, because... that makes me nervous, because how many other ones have they hidden? Look, guys, there's no way to... Up, look up! Up there... So look, I clicked everything on here. There's no indication there's anything. It didn't turn into a hand, it didn't turn into anything. Like, now I can't even get back there. Alright, let's go get Yuki. Yuki, come be our power slave! I'm sure this contraption that's at least hundreds of years old won't kill you. It'll be fine! Run, stop, run, stop. Oh, I thought she was going to do a backflip down. Woo! Is that the Yuki snoring? Because it's kind of terrifying. And out of her bra. Hi, Yuki! He's not gonna follow us either. Thanks for the host, Matt. Well, he had the amazing power of powering the sled before. Hopefully he ran back to where he's supposed to go and have to hunt him up. Oh good, Yuki's following me. Thanks for the host, Morwen! Okay, how do we get down here? Oh, it's buffering a lot. The internet's not good where you're at. Matt McGrath. Yeah, that's not gonna work if you're trying to watch a bow on it at the same time. I actually want to see the game that he was playing, because he finished up the Kyrandia game, right? Can you please? Kate, you're killing me. Okay, right here. Which I didn't want to watch him play because I actually want to play that game. And, I don't know what he's playing now, but it looks really interesting. Yeah, I know. I do have to fix them. It's not... Oops, I just dropped my M&M. It's fine. I think it's a problem with Streamlabs. Like, I think I need to switch over to, like, Muzi or something. They're just not recognizing it. I tried tonight, I did some different stuff, it didn't work. Oh, boy. I could have just done that by hand. Yeah, I'm using Streamlabs. Twitch alerts. They used to be Twitch alerts, now they're Streamlabs. Actually, I talked to them about it, and they're kind of like, doesn't look like a problem for Marin. But it is. Why is she like... Gosh. Can we let Yuki out, please? Let him out. I don't like that he's in here. Let Yuki out! I guess we can't. He's just in that cage forever. Poor Yuki. Why did you come with us, dude? I tried to let him out. The game wouldn't let me out. Let him out. I feel insanely guilty about it. Whoa, hi, bird. Bird. Okay, this looks interesting. Let's just turn it on and see what it does. Even though I have no idea. What's that? Let's go talk to Hans first, because I... Oh, let's pick that up. Leave Bob in a cage, see how he does. Yeah, Morin. I'm pretty sure he'll just pee in the cage. He actually likes small places. He sleeps in my closet on a regular basis and scares the crap out of me. Because he'll sleep on one of the shelves, and then I'll just, like, go to reach in, and there he is. Right, where... Okay, we can't talk to him? Where are we at? Okay, they kind of moved it over here. Come over here. Talk to... We can't talk to Hans? That seems weird. We can go down the other side, though. This whole setup is... strange. So we can't... have a bunch of stone plates. Oh. That didn't work. Oh, okay. Let's try that. Okay. Oh, maybe we have to, like, wind it up first.
This thing's stuck.
Are you for real, game?
Nope, that doesn't work.
Like, we're just gonna use this thing stuck like 15 times, it's fine. So when we get the right code, does that make it unstuck? Okay. Check the all-knowing book. I will in a second, although I haven't seen anything like this in the book.
It's stuck.
So shocked. Here's the Yuki. Syberia 2, this thing's stuck. Exactly. Okay. Nothing up there. I might also have to solve the other puzzle because there's a puzzle up here I have to solve. It may want me to do them in a specific order, too. Stuck. But she says that she sounds like she's got, like, false teeth. Alright. So this is stuck. I think there's a certain pattern. But I'm going to guess the game's going to tell me a pattern when I unlock some of the puzzles. I don't know. Yeah, because each of these has three options. That's a lot of patterns. So let's go up here. Let's go up here and solve. Can we go this way though? I have some of the stuff to solve this over here. And he's just not talking to us anymore. I missed Oscar. Oscar would always whine to us about how tired he was. It was great. Okay, we can look at this. So what have we got here? It's the game's gonna ask me, remember? We've got a weird... Oh, that thing... Is that where it belongs? Let's check. I tilt my head. I don't know. It doesn't look the same. Nope, that doesn't fit there. Looks like it might fit here. Oh, well, no. Maybe. I feel like this would probably fit here, because look, those kind of go together. I can only look at this. So now let's try it. Let's see what it does. So what does it mean when the sand just like hits it? Okay, is this not right then? Okay. Okay, can we put this here? Let's try to put this one here. And this one here. And let's try it then. Kind of weird. It's really like a twitch in a muscle, and you're like, why are you twitching? I think I'm missing a piece. I have all the pieces. Look, they're all here. Okay, let's look at... So... Let's try and find one. So the weird... This one. Your eyelid twitches sometimes. Mine too, Bim. Sometimes your eyelid twitches. Mine, it twitches a lot, I think, sometimes. But that's usually when I'm really tired. I have a weird, like, one of my muscles above one of my ribs is twitching. This piece? But I think we're supposed to fill that with sand. Like, I think that's where the sand goes. I can't find... Are you guys seeing any of the symbols? I'm not seeing any of them. Like, where's this weird E thing? These all seem to fit together pretty well. We can't, like, we can only grab what we already put down. We can't really read anything on it. Doing that with that one piece. With this one. Okay. So it won't let me turn it if they're not all in here. Whee! Muscle dance, exactly. Okay, so we've got them all in. They look like they all line up. Alright, let me see. Really nice that they let her take it out and you can look at it. Okay, so... So we just look for that little one. Like this one, that's like a J with a weird... That's not it. That's not the G with the weird thing, even though it looks more like a J. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, these are all of our stuff right here. Ooh. That one fits kind of there. Alright, well, let's try some of the other ways. That one kind of fits there. Maybe there. Alright, let's try this way. Still doesn't do anything. But let me turn it again. Hi, bird. What is your significance? You fly down every time this happens? Is it because there's wind and it's blowing the sand? I don't understand. What can we do to this? I would have thought we could put that in the middle if I could use it, but it's like a reference, like those books. Like, I can't do anything with those books. Hey, Braxton! Hi, Minden. Minden says, hi, Jen. How are you? So cool. It's 5 a.m. here in Syberia time. It's Syberia time! Alright. Oh, is there a flag? Yeah, I think it's something with the wind, too. They keep showing you... Alright, let's go here. They keep showing you the bird landing. Game, come on. And the wind seems to be blowing the sand the other way. So I'm guessing, if it would let us stand or block the wind somehow. If Hans was useful for anything, and if I could say, can you block this wind, please? But he's not really useful for anything. Wait a minute, though. Maybe it is working, guys. Because it shows us it's on that symbol, right? So the sand lands on that symbol, right? Which is... Here, it's this weird one. Okay, that's one of the ones I laid down, too. Alright, let's look at this again. Maybe because... Like, remember, we were trying to get the, this is basically a giant gramophone, right? Maybe we need the wind to be in a certain direction for it to work. Or we need to turn it in a certain direction. Come on, what are these for? There's obviously machinery right here. Okay, so we know... So this is actually facing...
Stuck.
So if we're trying to... Okay, so if what we're trying to do... Let's think through this. If what we're trying to do is make this make noise, like it looks like a giant trumpet. Well, not really, but kind of. Then we need to get air in there. If the wind's blowing this way... which might be what that machine's designed to show us, then this is facing the wrong way if we want to catch the wind. If we want to catch the wind, we need to put this way, right? Because we need to get air in here so this will make sound. I don't know what the sand thing's supposed to do, Braxton. I think I have it correct, but I don't know. This is super annoying. Is there anything on here that we can look at that it's not letting us look at? That's what I would like to know. And also, can we just run out here? And there's nothing on here. This is a really sad point of reference. There's nothing on here that's helpful. Hey, Bobadino, how you doing? How you doing? Boa says, yo, what up, JWG? Not much. That's what I thought, Braxton, but look what it says when I go to crank the handle.
It's stuck.
Yeah, the sand was blowing in the direction. Yeah, I saw that. That's why I thought, but there's nothing on here. I don't have any more items. Actually, can we make a phone call? Let's see if we can call our mom from here, just out of curiosity. Can we call our mom? Hey, Minden, again.
Oh, hello. I'm going away to the Hamptons, but I'll be back midweek. Call me then. Au revoir.
Mom's not at home. She'd have never understood why I'm still here anyway.
That's hilarious, though, that we get cell service from here. Yes, there's holes for playing a note, Braxton, and I think we need to catch the wind. But, there's something in the... I'm mad it won't let me look at this closer. It just says stuck.
Nope, that doesn't work.
Well, thanks, game. Yeah, I played around the valves in the side some, so I don't know if I don't have the right... Oh, you did, Minden? I hope you enjoy it. I really like Syberia 1. So if we do that... That didn't do anything. Yeah, interesting. So, okay, let's start with this. We're gonna start with all of them. Start with all of them closed. Let's see what it does. Nothing. See, it doesn't let you... If you do this, it's not... And I can't click on anything. She just stares up at that, which makes me feel like there is something with that that's wrong. There's no markings on any of this for, like, notes or anything. But it's not gonna... There's no air. I can't even see what we're playing, because there's no... If the wind's blowing this way, then nothing's getting in there to make a note anyway. So we need just to turn this. This looks like this would actually turn this. Oh, gosh. Man, Syberia, you're killing me. Let me just make sure I can't. Why can't I run out here also? Just run out into the fields. Hello, mammoths. The hills are alive with the sound of mammoths. All right. And this is also machinery right here, which I don't know what we're supposed to do with. Is there something we missed? Is there some sort of, like... Is there someplace else we can look at? Are we missing a tool? Colonel Sidequest says, there's only 1,458 possibilities. Just guess through them. That's one way to do it. That would be the Puzzwiz way, maybe. I feel like I've seen Retrograde Tom go through tougher stuff than that. Okay, so can we go down? Can we look down? What's this? What's this down? Okay, we were already in the tunnel. Oh, did we go this? Can we go this way? It doesn't work? My list from gog.com doesn't work? You mean my wish list at the bottom? It should. Can someone else try it? It's my wish list. If it doesn't work, I need to fix it. I definitely have a wish list. Oh, Minden. Not for you. Can someone click on that link and see if it's broken? If not, I can, Braxton says the monkey hell music wheel was pretty bad. Yes, it was. I didn't even get to see the end of that. I couldn't stay that long. Alright, so, look at this. This looks like something. Oh, why would it say that, guys? Why would it say that? Error. Hang on. Boo-doo-doo-doo. We'll just run this. My internet's so slow tonight, it won't be a problem. It's gonna be a problem. Okay, come on. Alright. Well, I hope I'm still broadcasting. I guess I'm still broadcasting, but try this again. It looks good, but it's not working. Is GOG down? What's happening? Is GOG down? What just happened? Oh no! It's not. I can't get the website to come up on. I was just gonna cut and paste the URL. That's correct. It works for Braxton. But GOG's not coming up for me on my browser at all. What's happening? What's happening? No, it's not. You should still be able to look at it, Minden, though. Because GOG's based out of Europe, too. So if anybody should have problems, I should be. Alright, so poor Yuki stuck there. Yeah, I use Chrome. So, well, I'm just trying to figure out if there's some other indicator of something. There's a lot of wind in this game. Really? Okay. But it works for Braxton. Okay, Braxton put up the wish list. Click on that. I'm going to click on that and see if it works. Yeah, it goes right there. It just came up for me when I clicked on it in chat, so I don't know. I'll double check if it doesn't work for you guys in chat, but alright, so I don't know why I ran back there. I was just trying to see if I missed anything. If I missed any kind of, like, magic wind-catching devices. I'm really... This game doesn't do a good job of showing you. We can't go through here. Is that what you're telling me, game? Is we can't go through here. Thank you, Braxton, by the way. Minden says GOG hates me. It should work, though, Minden. I'm so sorry. Okay. So there's a. I keep thinking we can pick up this flag, but it won't let us. Really, side quest? But it worked for me and it worked for Braxton. Didn't work for Morwen either. Okay. We can't move this or anything. There's no way. But that's the correct link. Like, it's literally GOG /.com/you, gem and glasses, /wishlist. That's correct. That's weird, guys. I'm really sorry. So we know it's landing, like, over here. So I feel like if it's showing us that, then that should mean something to us. Either there's something we're supposed to hit that has it on to make the thing turn, or what? I don't know. This to me looks like it's supposed to, you're supposed to use it to see which direction the wind is coming from to set something. And I think it's to set that musical instrument. But there's no connection between this symbol and that musical instrument. And I was hoping, the way they put the pendant, they put it in, like, the reference materials. I can't pull those out and use those. Because otherwise I'd be like, oh, can I use the pendant on this weird stuck thing? Sorry, I'm just trying to see. Oh, I miss having, like, a magnifying glass or something where I can just look at this more closely. Like, just be able to look at things. Or have it say, like, you don't need to examine that more closely. Otherwise I'm just spam clicking and that's annoying to everybody! Okay, and I can't go... Where's the direction? I can go this way... But I can't go any... I can't go behind here, even though it looks like there's something I can do. Wow! GOGs don't want anyone looking at my wish list! They're like, no one needs to know Jen's wishes. Her wishes are our own business. Oh, can we go down here? Can we, like, slide down the mountain? I want to be able to...
This thing's stuck.
Braxton. Braxton, wait. You're my friend on GOG, aren't you? Braxton, you're my friend on GOG. So, is it possible that only my friends on GOG can see my wish list? I don't think I said it to that, but I might have on accident. Because Braxton's the only one it worked for. But Braxton's my friend on GOG. I don't even know if you guys have... Come on, you dumb thing. Load up. Come on. Alright, well now my browser's not working. There we go. We don't need to wait for Steam Labs. Just need to go to GOG. Ah, I probably have it. I probably didn't realize that I had it set on that, or I didn't know how to unset it on that. So that makes sense, because I was like, why will it work for Braxton, but not for anybody else? Well, if I don't... Oh, okay, let me get out of here. Get back in this quick. Say open. There we go. They might have changed, you might be made it visible only to friends and SideQuest, right? Or they changed settings when they rolled out the newest website. Either way, or, I mean, I will totally take the blame for this. It might have said, like, friends or, you know, general public, and I might not have clicked the right thing. I'll fix it. Just, it's loading up now, but it's taking a while. Probably because my internet's so slow. So we'll see. Alright, dang it! Oh, well, no, my browser's just not working. We'll deal with that later. I'll get that fixed. I'm bummed, though, because you guys were looking at it, wanted to look at it. And Minden's not normally here. Alright, we've already looked at this a billion times, Kate. How is this related to this? How is this... I feel like I understand... I'm so angry at this game, because I understand... Like, I understand what this is. I think this is just essentially... like a complicated windsock, and it's just like, oh, the wind's going this way, so you need to set the whatever that is, probably a giant mammoth collar by the looks of things, set that so that it catches the wind correctly so you can play the mammoth call and then it'll work. There you go. Thanks for the host, Ivelin. Yeah, right there, like, we can see exactly the direction the wind's going. You just checked yours through GOG Galaxy. You checked... Okay, gotcha. I can. I wonder if I can... Alright. I hate to do this. I'm like, let's let Jen do all this admin stuff. There's Braxton on there. Okay. Oh, this comes up easy. Oh, guess what, guys? Now check it! I just did it for everyone. Everyone can see my wish list. Braxton says, okay, it seems the wish list defaulted to my friends only. Mine was too. Chairman says it looks like a baby crusher. It does. It does look like a baby crusher. Alright, I fixed it, guys. If you want to check out my GOG wish list, it now should be open for the public. Everyone can see Jen's wishes. Alright. It should work. Try it, Minden, and tell me. Does it work? Does it work? Alright. That's how it works. Alright. Is there some sort of weird little mini area we're missing? Some sort of little side cave that has, like, these symbols in it? Yes! Side quest is success! I see the wish list now. Yay! I wonder if that happened, Braxton, when I installed GOG Galaxy, if it just defaulted to friends only. Sorry, guys. I was like, why? See, we I couldn't solve the Syberia puzzle right now, but I solved a real-life puzzle. I solved a real-life puzzle. Alright. Actually, I don't remember. I don't know. Minden's saying... What are you saying? Endless story? Where's my... Yeah, I have a bunch of different stuff on here. Oddworld's on here. Broken Sword's on here. Yeah, I don't have Don't Starve. But I threw this on here a little while ago. Police quest. Yeah, I want to play through the police quests. Don't blame the launcher, says Braxton. Don't blame the launcher. Don't blame the Reaper. And don't blame the launcher. Alright, guys, what am I missing? I don't want to be mad later. I don't want to have to look up a hint unless I have to. It did, Braxton, it did. Now I want to blame it and say, like, see, I told you so. No, actually, I like it. I just didn't feel like I'm a very utilitarian techie. I'm like, do I need it? Technically, I don't need it. I can just download them from the website. I guess it does keep track of how long I play the games. But they won't tell me for Syberia 2 because it doesn't recognize it. I got it to recognize all my other previously downloaded games except Syberia 2. And then I was just like, forget about it. It's okay. Yeah, I was asking you what Don't Starve Together. I was actually asking you, Braxton. I was being presumptuous, Braxton. I was being presumptuous. I will wait for it to go on sale. But I was talking to you about it because you were saying on your stream how you were considering limitedly and only with selective people to do co-op games with. And then I was trying to think of co-op games, and you didn't say me was on the select list at all, which is fine. But I was thinking about co-op games that would be fun to play that weren't like first-person shooter or like combat games, and I thought of Don't Starve Together, and that's why I was asking about it. So I was kind of being presumptuous that you would co-op that with me if I had it, and I've seen it played, but I haven't played it. Come on! Come on, Kate. Okay, so it's stuck. The solution's never gonna be Motor Royal, is it? So I was asking because I was being presumptuous. Okay. But also it's weird that GOG doesn't sell Don't Starve Together. Also, I checked that. I don't know why it doesn't. It's a mystery! It's a mystery! Alright, Yes, yes. I was just being presumptuous that you would play a co-op game if I asked you to, Braxton. That's how I was being presumptuous. Yes, I use it to make phone calls, but you know, that's just me. Alright, I don't see any unexplored areas, but Actually, that tabletop simulator I was talking about, they use Discord to talk to each other while they played, I believe. Hero Harmony's not here. He could tell me what they did. Okay, so we know, this is what makes me mad sometimes about, not just Syberia, but all point and clicks. It makes me upset because I'm like, I know what the general concept is. We need to get air into the giant, whatever, harmonium. And we need to play something for whatever reason, whether it's going to make the mountains fall down or call mammoths or call whoever's still alive out here. You know. Oh, so you had Don't Starve Together in beta and then you received Together for free on Steam. So I know what I'm supposed to do, kind of, but I don't know, I don't see any other areas. Like, the combinations are pretty high on this, too. And I can't really do anything with them if there's no air going through here. Sherman says, I saw a co-op game on a stream that looked fun. It was called Ibn Ob. It was a puzzle platformer. I feel like I've heard of that one before, Charman, but I'm not sure. I'll have to Google that and find out. Dang it, guys! I'm so mad! Hang on 1 second, guys. I will be right back. Not a poop break, Mac Braxton. I had to go help Russ with something quick. Chairman says, success! I figured out a thing. The details would bore you guys. I felt like sharing my success, though. I am very happy you had success figuring something out. I obviously have not. So not as cool. Alright. Dang, guys. Can't grab any of this stuff, right? What am I doing? What am I doing hanging around? Bum 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 bum. Alright. Exactly. Good game, Cheddar. Alright. Nothing over here where he was sitting, right? The directions aren't written out on this bench, right?
No point doing that.
Okay, no point doing that. Belle, I haven't seen you in a while. How you doing? How you doing, Belle? Okay. So we know kind of what the game wants us to do. We're missing a key piece. I should be able to mess around with this more, but stupid Hans is just sitting here.
So beautiful, isn't
gosh!
It?
Yes.
Syberia.
Do you really think there are mammoths out there?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
What? You're going to call them?
Yes, with the flutes, like the ancient Yukos.
Do you know how they work?
Oh my gosh, Hans.
No.
Okay, let me try.
Okay, guys, I clicked on Hans a billion times, and they wouldn't let me interact with him, and now suddenly I can. Belle says I've been hanging with my man lover. Okay. Morwen says, it's a Belle! Okay, so it didn't give us any new info. We already knew we need to play with these. We knew we need to play these. So that's what lets you do the note. Play a musical instrument that's ginormous and complicated, Kate, that you've never played before. Okay, Hans, whatever. There's gotta be some, like, is it in the magic book? These are the fisherman's guide. Look, it's orange salmon. Newspaper. Siberia's white gold. Oh! An Aerobot, she died. Alright, Brother Alexei's book. Okay, I'm just looking to see, I'm kind of skimming. Oh, this is the soul messenger who guides the dying to the other world. The Yukos are fearful of him. It sort of looks like Oscar, doesn't it? Which is why they're afraid of Oscar. Okay. Well, also because he was a giant, walking, talking metal man. That seems like a good enough reason. They're like, let's use these concept drawings in a useful way. Okay, so I'm not seeing Okay. I'm still not seeing anything that says anything. Okay, this sort of... Oh no, this looks like where we're at. Alright. No. So there's no hints in here. There's too many combinations for it to be random. And we can't do this.
Nope, that doesn't work.
Alright. Can we talk to him again and see if he says anything else?
Such a special place, isn't it, Kate?
It's your dream, Hans. A dream come true.
A dream and you killed Oscar
the
over.
The mammoths?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
How would we know that? Yeah, but
so beautiful.
Where would we find the song?
It really is. Magical. Those flutes. That's what's used to call the mammoths?
Yes, we
call
know that
them,
already.
Kate, and see for yourself.
We already know that.
We've made it to Syberia, Kate.
Yes. Do you really think there are mammoths out there?
Yes.
We already know he does.
Just as the Yukels have done since the dawn of time. Such a special place, isn't it, Kate?
How many times do you hear this?
A dream come true. Hans, do you want me to call the mammoths?
Yes.
Yes, with the flutes, like the ancient Yukels.
Hans, do you want me to call the mammoths? You've already told me to call them 15 times.
We've made it to Syberia.
We don't have any sheet music. How are we supposed to play a song we've never heard without any sheet music?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
Okay, so we have this thing, but there's not. There's an app. This looks like some sort of code we're supposed to decipher, but there's nowhere where all of these are. Like, there's nowhere. I've only found, like, one set, and I'm not really sure. Determined by ear, of course. Well, if you've heard the song, you can play by ear, but what if you haven't heard it? Okay. So that's not... I really wish I could use that on here in some way. So we've got the trumpets. Yes, sheet music is needed, is what I think Braxton as well. We already got everything off that old mummified U-call, right? Improvise, I guess. Ask them to hum a few bars and fake it. Well, Hans is just sitting there, very decrepit, saying play it. But I don't know the rules of it either. Okay, so there's no... I keep thinking we should be able to go down here, and we can't. You just held back a dirty joke. Thank you, Braxton. Thank you for being a friend. Alright. She must be sweltering. If this is to keep her warm in the Arctic, it's gotta be hot where it's actually... There's water everywhere and it looks fairly lush, so it's gotta be at least... temperate degrees. Okay, so we need something to tell us what notes to play. Is there any murals around? Do we have any cave paintings that we can look at? Did someone take notes? I think this is fairly close to the end. This is Syberia Island, Minden, so I think we're pretty close to the end of the game. I know, Minden, I haven't, said an issue where I Twitch wasn't deleting my old VODs very fast, so I got kind of lazy about doing the highlight and then deleted a bunch of them at once. So I had to upload a couple of VODs on it. I know, I'm sorry. My YouTube's also a mess. Minden. I wish it wasn't. You have no plan. I wish my YouTube wasn't a mess. I think you watch some on there. There's a couple, like, there's like two or three other people that watch my videos on YouTube. But it's just a mess. I will make sure that they're all the way they should be, Minden, just for you. Okay, so I just want to make sure there's not a secret. This game has done this to me since the first game, where there'll be an area that the game acts like I should understand how to reach, but I can't. And then suddenly it just appears. I'm like, oh, there was another door in here? There was another room to the side? That wasn't a wall, that was actually a corridor? So, you know. You know, you know. Here we go this way. There's no, like, giant... Yeah. You only have one highlight, Braxton? It must have been pretty cool if you highlighted it then. You're micro-napping already, Morwen? Fair enough. I'll see you again soon. Tomorrow we'll be back with that rabbit thing, then of the rabbit, which I think we're getting closer to finishing up, actually, guys. I hope. And then we'll be starting on some other indie games. Oh, wait, can we run through here? Nope. Alright, I just want to make sure there's no... This looks like a good place for, like, a mural that shows musical notes. Game. That would have been a good clue. So disturbing to me that her head's just like, whoop. I'm a porcelain doll of a human. Okay. Can we, is there anything else we're supposed to get off of her desiccated body? Musical score? You're playing Ocean Horde? Oh, you were playing Ocean Horn on your, I remember you playing that game, Braxton, I think. This is before I knew you well. Alright. And you were looking for a weather cuckoo. So there's nothing up here that I need to... Like, I was worried I missed something, but it doesn't look like I did. I went from island to island looking for it, and then I saw one on top of a house and kept throwing things at it to get it down, and then suddenly had a thought. What was that thought? Probably the solution. Can we Oh, that kind of moves with us. You just walked up to the house and just grabbed it. And it worked? This looks like it could be a whole other area, but it's not. No, I got that. You're just like, how do I get this down? How do I get this? Why can't I get this? And then you're like, oh, you basically just grabbed it. And it was yours for the taking. That's the way life works sometimes in games. Alright. This is interesting. Where? Okay. Guys, I've been on this for long enough where I feel like I'm either missing an area. I know what I need to do. I knew before he told me, because I could just tell from the way the whole thing was set up. Alright, let's... I think I'm gonna get a hint here, guys. because I'm just frustrated with it, and I feel like it's gonna be one of these dumb things where I knew what to do, just not. Why aren't my browsers working tonight? Yeah, I think I can finish this today, and then I'll be playing Knights of the Old Republic next. Why isn't my browser working? Why is it being such a jerk? Ah, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Oh, boy. Okay, okay, okay. Stop, stop, stop. Ah, no, gosh, come on. Okay, no. Or rage quit. I could rage quit, but I'm not going to. All I want to do... Thank you for not being a friend. My goodness. Okay. Hang on. Sorry. For some reason, all of a sudden Chrome stopped working for me. So to open up a different browser, and then it just became like a crazy thing. I don't understand it. So hang on. Braxton said, of course, part of the vid is me cracking myself up over throwing a rock at a girl's head. Needy, needy, you called her. You're like, this is fine. All right, let's go in here. Syberia 2, view hints, yes. Oh, we are at the game. We're at the end of the game if we're at Syberia. Okay. We did this. What? Okay, no, I don't want to do this. Why would it? Oh, gosh. All right, hang on. Rage glass. I need to do one. I will do a rage glass. I think I need to do that. I'll work on that this week when I have time. I am mad because my computer's acting so nutty. I can't tell if it's my internet or my computer. All right, they're saying, which I feel like is aggravating, they're saying there's a control panel on that puppy that I should be able to zoom in on. And that seems a little unfair because I have clicked on a bunch of stuff on that and I have not seen any control panels. So they're saying there's a control panel that I should be able to click on and look at. And I have clicked all over this thing and I've seen Bupkis, so I don't understand. You little... I clicked all the way over here. Oh... That's why it's stuck. It's not stuck. We need a key, and that key looks like the stinging key that we used to open up, like Oscar/Hans. Raxton says, when Jen is mad enough to say crap, but it's bad. Well, it is bad. I'm mad. Hans, give me back your heart key.
So beautiful, isn't it?
It really is. Magical. Those flutes. That's what's used to call the mammoths?
Yes, with the flutes, like the ancient yukos.
They took away our key. Like, oh my gosh, no. We don't have the key though. He took it from us. We can't use the medallion. Oh, is it back on the ship? I'm gonna open this dumb thing up again. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Why does it keep doing this? I don't understand. I don't want you to do this. Stop. Okay, here we go. I don't want this to be my start page. Just stop. Goodness. All right, I don't understand. Okay. I hate Microsoft right now. Come on. Okay, here we go. Okay. No, I don't want to enroll in Medicare, guys. All right. Yep, we did that, we did that, we did that. Okay. Okay. Did that already. We did that already. All right, we need to go back over here and look at this again. Dang it, guys. Sorry, we did all this stuff. All I was reading through is stuff we've already done correctly, by the way. We already did this correctly, so I'm just double checking something. All right, so let's pull these up again. These may just be in the wrong order, which is super frustrating. Okay. It says by shape, but I did them by shape before, so let's look at this. So this one's the weird, funky one. Oh, I'm so mad, because I had this. But see, none of them fit. Okay. Game? Okay, stop. Stop doing what I don't. So that one looks like it goes there. But, like, which. Okay, that one does not. Looks like it might go there. Okay. No, it's doing the same thing. Okay, so one of the. If it's not doing this. Hi, Shrimpy Doodle. Thanks for the host. Let's try and see if I can get my Streamlabs back up and see if I can get this to work. How are you doing, Shrimpy? Or I could just bring, I would love, I'll just sing the song. Thank you for being a friend. If you haven't followed Shrimpy, you should follow Shrimpy. All right, that's all I can say. All right, so, dang it. So these are in the wrong order, but I, like, which, all right, so these are all the ones we can pick up, right? I don't know if they're orientation where you have them as soon as you have it. You're still losing your voice, Shrimpy? That's not good for streaming. Also for life. Alright, so this looks like this looks right here. Ah! It just took it out of my hand. Okay. I'm doing okay. I'm mad at this game. But some of it's my own fault, I think. So, okay. Looks like it goes there, though. This one looks like it goes there, but I guess it could go... Nope. I guess there. Yeah, I bet. I've streamed with, like, laryngitis before. It's terrible. They should have told me not to stream, because when I listen to the VOD later, I'm like, my voice sounds like broken glass. Like, it's actually physically painful to, to listen to. Alright, let's try this again. Dang it! Alright, I'm gonna check. Where is it? Okay. Let me just check and see. You sound like a prepubescent boy. Hi! I did that before. Yes, this game does have an ending. Okay, that's right. I'm just checking and just... Wait. Okay. Let's try this way. Well, actually, this should be... Let's try this again, guys. Nope, same thing. Alright, let's check this again. Use Google again. It won't get you booted, I would tell you. I've looked it up on UHS Hints, so I'm like looking at it right now. It's literally so confusing. Oh no, okay. So they're saying this should be done by based on shape. But that's what I did the first time. We'll see. It's good that your voice worked with what your voice was doing, Shrimpy. Alright. There we go! Okay, now something happened. Okay, can anyone explain to me why... It's an ivory key that looks just like the Vorlberg key. Okay, that makes sense. I guess if... No, it still doesn't make sense. It's just part of the magical realism, maybe. I don't know. I got it. It's a kernel side quest. I'm mad at myself, but I got it. I really didn't want to use a hint there, but I'm just like, dudes. Alright, so now we have the key to the thing we just found out as a thing. To the thingy thing and the thingy thing. Which also, we could have just used the other Voil- Whoa! Okay. Huh. Oh, we know the, which direction's the wind going? I have to check which direction the wind is going. Quest. I'm making a note here. Huge success! No, it's not. Alright, so if we do this again, which way is the wind going, guys? Yeah, it's on this one, which is what? We were also correct. The weird Y one. I'm gonna mark it because my dyslexia is getting real confused. Okay, so guys, we were right about it being a wind thing. Look, I drew feathers all over this. Alright, I don't know why. I just did. Alright, so it's the one that looks like that. Okay. Here we go. Also, hi Puma. I don't know if I said hi to you, but hi! So, we need to turn the wind catcher part to which way the wind's going. So I would assume that you would put the key... Oh no. Well, none of these look like... Okay. They made this... Okay, so... Make sure nothing else looks like this. Okay, if this is right, then this is the weird upside down... It's the six with like the... Alright. None of these look right. None of these look right. It doesn't look right. This doesn't look like anything. Alright, let's see what happens, guys. Is there anything that even looks remotely close? I mean, this is the thing that looks the closest. Okay, now let's try it. Puma says, the potato in my potato bacon egg in a pan. Breakfast wasn't that good. Should let it bake in the oven first. Shimmy says, potato bacon and egg sounds amazing. It does sound... Oh no, see, that's the wrong way, right? Okay, so... Huh. don't like these points of reference. So this... Okay, what? This should be... This right here, the upside down... six with the line underneath it should be the correct thing, right? Where is that, guys? Where is that? I don't see anything that looks like that. Oh, there it is. Well, now I do. But it doesn't... Fonts are hard sometimes. That's not right either! But you can hear the wind blowing in it. But it's making a new sound. Okay, now there's a note happening. Not calling the mammoths, so that's the problem. Is we're let's try one thing at a time. Slight progress, yay! Slight progress is Braxton. Let's see, but we need like a musical primer or something. I mean, it sounds low enough for mammoths to hear. I'm just really unclear. I'm gonna take this key. Just in case. Alright, so... Why are they acting like we should know what to play? Because we have no clue what to play. Like, we don't know any of the notes.
We've made it to Syberia, Kate.
There's no one else playing, yes. So we can't fake it.
And the mammoths?
Yes, use the flutes, just as the Yukals have done since the dawn of time.
Well, it's easy for the Yukals. They know what the music is. They've been trained. We haven't been trained to do anything except be a lawyer, which is next to useless out here. And she's a business lawyer, so that's really not going to be helpful. There's a lot of combinations too. I don't think we can just puzzle our way out of it. Yeah, you would think that, Braxton, but I've been searching pretty thoroughly. Let me check in a second. Now there's not even notes coming out of it. Something happened. There's gotta be like a mural or an instruction booklet or a friendly person. I wish there was a U-call. The only U-call we've seen on this whole island was a mummified corpse, so not so much Colonel side quest. Alright, so where... You'd think, like, it's very secretive for something people have to use every day. I think you're gonna be waiting there a long time, Hans. There's this thing over here, which I know, that's the thing, it's always something simple, but it doesn't mean it's something that makes sense. Like, there's so many things in this game that don't make sense. Worst case scenario, there's only 229 possibilities since Colonel Sidequest. Remember the thing at the side? This thing? And for like an hour, you didn't know it was there until just recently. Hi, Heartless Shroom! This is Syberia 2, how are you doing? Or at the end, maybe, if I can figure this out. Okay. Yeah, you're right, Braxton. Let me check all the sides on it. This makes me... Heartless Shroom, I have a love-hate relationship with this game. Like, I love this game, but I'm also angry at this game, so... Syberia 3 is coming out soon, did you know that? Okay, so this is the one thing. Okay. She wants to kind of look out there. You're angry with the ending to this game? Well, they're doing a third one. I don't know. I've never played the end of this. Don't spoil it for me. But the third one comes out. It was supposed to come out in December, but I guess it's coming out in January or February now. On this for like a clue. Would they put the song right on the instrument, or they would just expect you to know? I feel like there should be some sort of like mural, or you hope they fix it in the third one, Heartless Shroom. I don't know what it is, but now I'm anxious to find out. I want to find out why. I was mad that they cannibalized Oscar to help Hans. I liked Oscar. He was one of my favorite characters. And also, why couldn't we bring Momo along? Momo! Alright. Chen with the preemptive accusatory tone. I'm mad, what can I say? Mad, I tell you. What part of the mammoth is this? Doesn't even look like... Cannibalizing Oscar, really? Yeah, that made me mad when we did that. I felt so bad for him, because he's like, let's get the train where it's supposed to be. Oh, I don't want to know if they don't rescue Oscar. He's like, okay, Kate Walker, one last time. Oh, Minden! Minden says on Amazon, they say now that Syberia will be launched March 15th. I knew they were talking about January, February, but now it's March. They say they want to get it just right, but I feel like also they might be having game development problems. It's true, Braxton, that Yoda Teen is now a cyborg, but I miss Fussy Oscar. Okay, so... Oh, in Germany. But usually, when they do an online game, do they kind of do it by that? Germany's more like Darth Vader. Well, he's definitely gone that way. Alright, screw it. I'm getting tired. I don't want to spend another... wrong thing. I don't want to spend another 3 years doing this. So let's see. What magical place am I not seeing? Okay. So we found everything we needed to find. Okay, we found this. Okay, we found out how to work the flute. Okay. We did it. Okay, where? Okay, I know that. Yeah, he's Yodaborg now, Braxton. You! Alright, guys. Fine. I didn't look up the answer, but I looked up where the answer is. And I'm so angry. It's on the stupid boat, guys. Yeah. Exactly. He's Yodaborg. But I miss Yoda Teen. And I miss Oscar the most. I miss his fussy little voice telling us He wasn't gonna do anything. This makes me so upset. Okay, it's somewhere on the boat. And I'm mad because I really tried to explore every part of that boat before we left it, so we wouldn't have the situation that we have so often in this game. Braxton hides from Jed's wrath. I'm mad at myself, Braxton. I'm not mad at you. I'm not even mad at the game developers. I'm mad at myself. Because every time we're in an area like this, I'm always like, make sure you check everywhere because Syberia is terrible at indicating what are things you can manipulate and what are directions you can go into. Don't. I didn't say go down there. Fine, go down there, I guess. I don't know. And it's very frustrating. So basically, I didn't look specifically where, but I missed someplace on the boat. Okay, so it's not in here, because this is the thing it just says. We can't go this way. We can't go this way. Okay. Let's go this way. You're not falling for it again, Braxton? Why? What did I do to you? Continues to hide. Alright, so... Well, we did that. You look for other poor... You can't get the physical... Oh, no! You can't get the physical version of Syberia 3 in the U.S.? Oh, I didn't know you could get a physical version at all. I'm surprised you can get a physical version at all, man. I didn't want to go over here. I wanted to go over here. Alright. So where did we go when we were trying to... Okay, there's a way. There's up. There we go. Here we go. We gotta go back here. Scott, I was gonna say, there was a place, remember, we went back there and we, like, surprised the guy. I remember that, at least. Okay, so... Is it in here? Like, did I just miss it in here? Now, that takes us back here. No? Oh! Of course, no thank you, but, alright. Can't get a physical copy in Europe. Fortunately, PS4 is region-free. That's interesting that they didn't do it for PS4 or physical copy. Like, for PC, I understand why you wouldn't have a physical copy. We can't come up here anymore? So how do we... It's not in here, which is where I thought it might be. Syberia! Trollish to the end. This ladder only goes up. This ladder goes up. Okay. Let's try this one again. There's gotta be some spot that we're missing. Okay, she's walking over here. Is there any place that can we climb the masts? Like, is it in the crow's nest? Is there a crow's nest? Nope, I don't want you to go over here. I want you to go over here. It is! Syberia is trolling me. Oh! No. There was something that looked like it made this go into the half circle thing again. I'm on a boat. Boat to boat to boat to boat. Is it on the outside of the boat? Did they just paint it on the side? Can we see more of the... I guess we can't. Okay. I really think a mural would have been helpful here, guys. Why is it telling me... Alright, so where... How is there a room? Could we go up here? Like, is there some spot we can go? Well, it's a song, Braxton. You want to sing it for me, Braxton? Otherwise, I can't hear it. I'm like, I'm on a boat. You can just auto-tune me singing it later. Okay, I'm getting pretty close to just freaking out right now. Because even with getting a clue that it's on here, I'm not finding it. Which is super frustrino for me. Alright, let's take a break and watch... Oh! The Lonely Island. Those are... It's like, the guys from Saturday Night Live that have their like parody song. The practice is you don't want me to sing that song. Alright, so we've already been up this ladder, we've been up this ladder, we've been here. We can't, obviously we can't go down this ladder. We can't go down this ladder over here. Fine, 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 stupid hint system. Okay, they're saying... Alright, this is gonna make me so angry. Interesting. Still... Okay, guys. So look, guys. Look at this. Look at this. You know what this is indicating? That we can go to the other part of the room. This game! Well, look at all this stuff that might have been helpful. Look at all this ding-dang stuff. They let you take screenshots. Can we just pull these down and carry them with us as references? Alright, this is the only one. It's the only one that has mammoths on it. All the other ones don't have mammoths on them, so I'm assuming this is the one we call a mammoth. Alright, so it looks like these would be fully open. Or... These would be partially. I thought there was more than three across, but maybe not. I should have... Well, it probably wouldn't let me play it right if I was over there anyway. And then, like, then nothing, and then this over here. Jen's explosion, head explosion cliff. I'll watch that. And there my head explodes.
Interesting. Still.
Okay, guys. And then you saw it went... Alright. So, let's save it right here, actually, if I'm being smart. If I'm being smart, let's save it right here, and then I can come back here whenever I want to. See? Smart. Is there anything over here that we need? By the way, just checking. Rope, food, Yuki snacks, anything? Just checking. Okay, let's go back over here. Yeah. So down here really means go over here instead of where it would make sense is over here. Someone did not really test out how players would react to navigation in this game. Because to me, very bottom of the screen before you light up does not mean go to the side. Run away, run away from the pain. Run. Oh gosh. Laura Croft, she is not. Come on, Kate. There we go. Down the steps, just like an old lady. It's fine. Oh gosh, guys. For those of you who have stuck around, thank you. Because this is not an easy road. We're almost done, though, I think. We're at the end. I'm hoping we're at the end. Yeah, it's pretty brutal. I'm listening to the white noise in the background of this game and trying to relax, but it's not working. This game has ruined white noise machines for me now. Because this, all this sounds like the ocean and the birds and stuff is going to remind me of all these puzzles and how angry I am about them. Tad mean. More just a tad poorly designed. They wanted you to be able to go to that part of the room. They just didn't. They just placed that a little bit too low. Do I become cruel when I'm frustrated? And then my only friend, the end. How am I cruel, Braxton? So are these, like, indicate, like, a half? And then... closed and then open all the way? Okay. Oh, no, 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 game. What is this? Okay, so the problem is I don't really know what the star things mean, so let's save it right here. So look, it's like star thing, circle, nothing. Like the day I brutally mocked the crying boy. That's the day Braxton became very disappointed in me. Alright, so I have it marked down correctly, I just don't know. Let's see if this is open, and we'll do this like half, half. Alright. Half. That's totally closed, and this is totally open. Nope. Alright, so... this doesn't make any sense, though, then, because, like... open this, open, open. Closed, half, half, half. Alright, so if these are closed, then would this be half open? And this would be all the way open? That's not right either, so I've done all three ways, right? So I've done these totally open, okay. Let's try that closed. Closed. We'll leave this one. It doesn't have anything on this one, though, so it's weird. And this one, let's try this. Oh, wait a minute. Do we have to leave this key in here the whole time? I don't think so. You don't have to leave the key in here, right?
This thing's stuck.
Alright, well, I think it's correct, actually. Alright, so... we've got star thing, circle, circle, nothing, star thing. So I assumed... if we're doing this like a moon, that would be a full moon. This would be no moon. And like, what would be... okay, so if we did this, that would be like... would this be like no, like a eclipse? And then this would be... but I still don't get what the nothing is. Like, what's the nothing? There's two indicators here. These gotta be. These have to be open, open. Now it works. I must have did something wrong the first time. Okay, so it made a noise. Did it call the mammoths? I heard a noise. I don't know if it called them or not.
Such a special place, isn't it, Kate?
It's your dream, Hans. A dream come true.
An empty dream, because there's no mammoths.
The mammoths?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
It's not a song as much as it's a single note. Right? So, what would be... so look, it's like, what are the empty ones though? Like, when it doesn't have anything in there, what does that mean? That sort of looks like a half one. You're hoping it's just one note. Well, I don't know. This is play this song. Do you think this is a whole song I have to play? But Braxton, I don't understand. Like, so there's three options, and I don't know what this thing is and this thing is. Because I would assume nothing is closed. Well, then what's the half? None of these look like a half. As far as I know, it's pointing in the right direction. It's making sound now, Braxton. Since I put the key back in, it's making sound. But I don't know... maybe I have to play all of them in order. Okay, so... I would do... like, the first one would be... like, if you're doing this like a song... the first one would be, like, star... circle, star... circle, star, right? That would be the first one. And then the next one would be circle, star, 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 nothing, circle. And then it would go to... and then it would go to star, circle, star, circle, nothing, star, then nothing, circle, circle, star. And then this is unhelpful because this is the bottom two or the top two. I'm gonna assume the bottom two, but it could be any of them. Alright, let's see if we could play the whole stinking song. I mean, Braxton's right. I'm kind of assuming that I only have to play the one thing. But I could definitely be wrong. The biggest thing is I don't know what these mean. Like, I don't know what the corresponding notes mean. So I would assume... Because the other one looks like a circle. If it's all the way open, that's a circle. I don't know. Like, that's the problem. So the first note would be... Yeah, I'm thinking the dot is a half, and the star is a whole. But it could be the other way, too. That's the problem. Or the star is a half, and the circle is a whole. I don't know. There's no... But either way, I guess I could play it through once completely the one way and once completely the other way. So let's try this way. Let's say, like, the star is... the dot is a half, and the star is a whole. So we would do... This would be... There we go. Then half, then whole, then... Half, then whole, then nothing. Okay, that would be the first note. And then the next note would be... half, whole, which that already was whole. Then, let's see, whole, nothing, and then half. Up. Yeah, I mean, they're all playing notes, though, so I'm assuming... I don't know if this is the whole song, like, if I have to play the whole song or just the one note. Because he's saying play the song. That would be, so this would be whole, half, whole, half, blocked off. Well, either way, there we got it. I was right. It was a dot as a half and a star as a whole. Nice. Here we go, guys. One note is not technically a song, I would like to argue. They were really low, Braxton. They're really low notes. Do you have low tonal hearing loss? Oh, I keep thinking that's Oscar, and it's Yodadyne. It's Hans. I guess Yodaborg now. Let me guess, Hans is dead. Hans, you dumb man. Oh! This could not be more horrible looking. Because I could hear Braxton, I didn't know why you couldn't hear it. They were really low tones, though. They were really low. Go die with the mammoths. Oh, Kate's crying. Oscar! It's so beautiful. because you're old, of course you're death. You're not that old, Braxton. As far as I know. You're not that much older than me. Oh! Oscar! We'll never get Oscar back! And that's it. So what happens to Kate? I guess we'll find out. In... Heartless Shroom says, Kate cries for Oscar, not Hans. Exactly. She's crying for Oscar. Hans is, you know, come on. Hans is just an old guy who just won't quit. Thank you for the good game, guys. We did it. We finished it. Let's watch all the end credits. Alright, so, I really sum up this game. There's a lot about this game. Braxton said, I'm also not deaf, I don't have hearing loss. I just asked because the tones were at the extreme low end. Braxton, don't be offended, I know you're a musician, and therefore your hearing's probably exceptional. But I'm just saying, they're extremely low tones, like the what elephants would be able to hear like through their feet. I don't know. Anyway. I have to say, I like this game, but it definitely had its flaws. But I think the flaws were a lot more due to... I know this game was rushed. I think that there was a couple of things where it's like, if someone had said, hey, you're not indicating some things as well, I think that would have fixed some of my problems that I couldn't blame myself. Some of the puzzles I had difficulty figuring out, but that doesn't bother me if it makes sense. After I do... The only puzzle that real... There's a couple puzzles that irritated me, but the biggest one was when they didn't tell you what a mask was, and then all of a sudden you just talked to someone and they said, oh, or you talked to Oscar, and Oscar's like, if you put on this mask, I won't be afraid anymore. Basically, they gave you the answer to the puzzle, which is this one mask was the face of, like, a happy spirit, and if you put it on, they wouldn't be afraid of him anymore. And I wish they would have let me figure that out in some way other than just... having Oscar tell me. Well, you know, all in all, like, the plot to this game was interesting. The monks were somewhat hilarious. I just think they rushed some of the stuff a little bit, and it shows in some execution. But other than that, I enjoyed it. I'm excited the third one's coming out. I wonder where we're gonna find Kate at. Is she still on the island, or where the heck she is? Because I don't think she can really take that boat back. But maybe she can. Is that how she's going to make her fortune? She's going to fill the boat with mammoths and then take it back to Russia and sell the mammoths to the highest bidder? Maybe. I don't know. We'll have to see. I will be back tomorrow with my indie game that I'm playing, which I think I'm getting close to this, past the middle at least, which is The Night of the Rabbit. And then I'll be back on Thursday with Knights of the Old Republic, guys. So, completely new game. I'm really excited. If you have not followed me, please follow me. Then you'll know when I go live, but my schedule's pretty set. Occasionally I throw in a random stream in there. We played some covert, you know, on a random Wednesday stream. So anyway, thank you guys so much. I appreciate, you know, everything you've done, and I appreciate you guys showing up, and I appreciate talking to you guys. And I will see you next time, and I'm very excited we finished this game. Thank you guys.